In Etrian Odyssey, a well-balanced party is crucial to overcoming the powerful monsters of the labyrinth. Battles are turn-based, where one turn consists of every combatant's action. Battles will begin using your set formation. Be cautious, though, as the front line is normally targeted by enemies more often than the back. There are six different commands in battle. Attack using your equipped weapon, defend for decreased damage during your turn, apply a skill you have learned, select an item in your inventory and choose a target to use it on, switch a character between the front and back lines, or escape from battle. If any party member succeeds in fleeing, the entire party will run. If you're ready for an additional challenge beyond merely surviving fights, many monsters drop rare items if you defeat them in a certain way. This might involve slaying them within a certain number of turns, or striking the final blow with the type of attack they're resistant to. Talk to the Butterfly Bistro's patrons and experiment for yourself to figure out how to collect these highly valuable rare items. Stay tuned for the next video short in which we'll test your skills in map drawing. Pre-order your copy today and receive a bonus 60-page full-color art book. Etrian Odyssey 3 The Drowned City hits stores on September 21st, 2010, exclusively for Nintendo DS.